Previously on That Lazy Gaming Channel.
Can I help you? Where's Angus? Oh, he works day shift. Is it day? I got here early? Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question? You do the same thing? I just didn't comment on it? Really? Yeah? My Angus is a guy named Angus, lives here. My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above. Okay! Who is this? Hi, it's May! May? Yeah, May! I just got electrocuted! Hey, you get that porn off your laptop? I heard you broke it with so much porn! Dude, you know it. Rick Rackage told me that before the internet they'd hide porn in a hollow log in the woods. Yeah, that was a thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking out to the porn, and some dude was already there and you're like, sup, dude? I guess we're both here for the porn.
And now back to That Lazy Gaming Channel.
And welcome back to Night in the Woods. We last left off, we got drunk at a party, embarrassed ourselves, and found out that Bee's parents are dead! We are a jackass! We're an accidental jackass. We could be better. Alright. Let's wake up and begin the day. Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. Probably look awful. Ugh. We have burned this room down with me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep. Thought, become a fire ghost and yell at people. Yeah, that's about right. Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yep. I'm at a pickaxe all day. You want to stop by? Yeah, I definitely will. Hey, dude. You okay? Last night was pretty intense. B said you're okay. I'm a snack falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. P.S. Band jam later. Oh my god. The end. I'm a snack falcon all day! That's me. I am a snack falcon. That's me, alright! Oh, good. I was right. I look like utter hell. Burn it! Oh, this is so lovely. Afternoon, us. God, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are like luxury furniture now, since everything has a clock and internet on it. Like, having something big that only does one thing is, like, a statement or something. You are literally me. You say, like, everything. You're me! Sup, bird? Yeah, I love this character. This bookshelf is like the ghost of Granddad hanging out in the corner. Maybe not his ghost, like a skeleton. Okay, I just made myself sad. Why'd I come over here? Oh, There's, like, something written inside this book cover. Left 45, right 100, left 22. Puzzles! Even when I'm not playing Silent Hill 2, I have puzzles. Alright. Left 45. Right 100. Left 22. Left 90. Right 15. Is this like... what is this? Thought, come back to life, Granddad. Thought, never drink again or go in public. Blah, blah, dumb shit. Everything feels bad. It's the stars around the bad. Oh, I love this. I love it. Oh, it's so rare. Like, up until recently, I never fell in love with games. This is a game I have fallen in love with. Ugh. I bet the safe is behind those boxes. May? Yeah? Come say hi. Okay. You don't have to keep telling me, Mom. I know. I always come say hi to my mother. Hello. Hello, Cat Mom. Hey, hon. You look like crap. Yep. Rough night? Is it that obvious? No. I was just saying you look like crap because I love you. Thanks. If you want to talk about it... I saw Cole at a party in the woods. From senior year? Yeah, he was home from school for the weekend. Did you talk to him? Kind of. Sort of. I don't know. Oh, he's a jerk, hon. No, he's not. Or he wasn't. I don't know. Anyway. Looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out of town center. Finally. Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps. And the power lines. Great! Hun, I do not want you up on those things. Mom, I'm 20. Uh-huh, which means you go to jail for it. No one is going to jail for running around the power lines. It happens. Yeah, if the cops have literally nothing else to do. Okay, good point. Aunt Molly would be so delighted to arrest me. She might just. Anyway, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner? Gee, Mom, I sure don't. I've definitely never heard this story 1,000 times. Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. Now she can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech. Gee, Mom, that's terrible. See, that's the exact kind of sentence that Susie can't formulate. So what are you up to today? I don't know. Go see what Greg and Bea are going up to. You all gonna do something together? I don't know. I don't think they hang out much. Past messing around with their old band equipment. Well, there are only so many hours and so many days in our lives. Is there some bug going around that makes people talk like fortune cookies? Friendships are like trees. Uh-huh. You have to water them so they grow. And we each have only so much water. Have you ever watered a tree? No, God does that. Okay, I'm out. See you later, sweetie. My gosh. Hello. Still doing that, though. I'm gonna break everyone's mailboxes! Oh, I can climb up here? Huh. Boing, 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 boing. Do I stay on the power lines? Yes! Hello. Hey, May. Hey, Somers. Did I see you with the journal the other day? Oh, yeah. Doctor's orders. Yeah, Dr. Hank has me doing one, too. Doctor's orders. Oh, okay. Did you have anger problems, too? I was stealing painkillers from the Panther Pharmacy. Oh, jeez. So Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all. Is it working for you? Nope. Rehabbing the program, dude, though. And I've become a very good poet. Want to hear one? Yeah. My heart is a dankness, but when I see you, I feel a thankness. Ah, that's really nice. When I feel a blueness, all I need is a Eunice. That's very romantic. It's about my horse. Oh, we're just friends. Mr. Chazikov's up on the roof again. Pretty sure he's gonna break his damn neck. It's Selmers, a poet! Alright, let's go check on Roof Guy. Well, we should talk to everybody first, then check on Roof Guy. Make sure that the old man, I'm guessing he's an old man, the old man doesn't break his neck, because that'd be bad. Hey, Super Nintendo Chalmers. If he falls through one of my windows, I will not hesitate to take legal action. Who? Him, up there on the roof next door. If he falls from that roof through a window, you're going to have to pick which part of him you're going to sue. Whichever piece is biggest. I can hear you, you know. Uh-oh. I don't remember inviting you up here. Sorry. This is awful familiar of you. Okay. One, two, three! Oh yeah, Mr. Chazikov. How do I get up there? Windows! I am a parkour wizard! Hardcore parkour! Right. Oh, I missed. That could have been bad. One, two, three! Make it! Yeah! Hello! May Borowski, you could have knocked on the door down there. Impolite to be on other people's roofs. Next time, I'm gonna call the cops! Whatever. At any rate, I am glad you have accepted my invitation. What are you doing, anyway? Hunting Dusk Stars. Dusk Stars is the name of my shoegaze band. Really? No. Is it music of looking at shoes? With a lot of reverb. Why are we talking about shoes? I forget. Wanna have a look? Yeah! Excellent! Second game I've played about with telescopes. Holy crap, my eyes! Oh, you wanna put the filter on like so? Jeez! The sun is bright! Make you blind! You didn't think to mention this? I just did! Yep, there are stars. Whoa. One, I think. Let me have a look. Ah, yes. Castus. What's Castus? This star tells the story of a woman who built a tower to heaven. And for this, the god sunk her deep into the sea. Wow, that's screwed up. But even in the depths, she refused to die. Damn straight. Oh, well, you never die as well. I guess, someday. Gods in these stories are only stand-ins for things we cannot control. You might say floods or the cancer or such. No to all of them. This is fair. Let's find more dusk stars! Oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Found one! Whoa. Ah yes, Dor the Murderer! Okay, I'm interested. Dor passed Burn, the king's procession, on the street. Dor was quiet and said nothing, and the king took offense to this. Why? Royalty is strange. So it happened. Burn insulted Dor, Dor's family, Dor's village, and so on, until he was down to insulting Dor's chickens. Damn. Dor first murdered Burn's chickens, then his ancestral village, then his family. Holy crap. And when he came to Burn, the king was silent. I'm gonna get a tattoo of this guy. Is Dor a hero? Totally. I don't know, but it doesn't really matter, I think. Like, if you've been told you're nothing before, a story like this sounds pretty okay. Well, it is a true story, and real people died, and you should feel terrible. Seriously? I believe we have seen both stars visible today. Oh, really? They come and go so fast. That was pretty great. We can look again in 2 days' time. Will you be back? Yeah, if I remember. Oh, you will be. No one can resist the stars forever. That's spooky, Mr. Shazikov. Right. Bounce. Bounce, pogo, 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 bounce. Pogo, 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 bounce. Up. Jump. Down. Sorry. Cannonball! Into the next screen! Sorry for you hear popping, that's my knuckles. Bad joints. Bad joints. My own fault, but you know. Hey, you look like the guy I just drew! Except you're not underwater. And not dead. It'll probably be new mail. News. Mail news. News about mail. Or news about males. Plural. Like what was on my computer earlier. Excuse me, sorry. You were just walking to the left. Continuity. Continuity. Many miners, old and young, with home and heart and coal and lung, were taken by the trolley man up to the mine and back again. A mudslide, flood, and awful storm have given Tuttle Fish's horm. Horm? Please stop listening. Honey, I'm warm! I can't believe they kept this open. Historical note, I guess. I think it's just because of the old people like the pierogi stand. Never underestimate the ability of old people to get state funding. Delicious pretzels. Delicious pretzels. I love pretzels. Oop. Amazing to think these things used to run. Kind of amazing they're still down here, too. No way to get them out of here, I guess. This place sure was something a long time ago. Uh-oh. Because this mural is of historical note, Molly, what do we know? Well, sometime overnight, someone used bolt cutters on the gate and came down here. What'd they use, a paint roller? Looks to be. Says they intend to nuke Paw something. I I think it's likely some kid. Saw one of the old Nuke Possum Strings tags from back when. Got bored halfway through writing it. We need to treat this as a terrorist action. I'm sorry? This mural is of historical note. Alright, well, I'll round up any, terrorists I see. Round up any dirtbag teens or vagrants that have been hanging around town. Check out by the abandoned food donkey. They come off the train there. Already on it, Molly. Yeah? Find whoever did this. Okay, I want to see them hang. I think at most they'd get a fine and some jail time. This was of historical note. Without this, I don't know if there's a reason to keep this place open. Yeah, Colleen, we all know what you think. What? You think I wanted this? It's not like any of you had ideas for this place. Colleen, we are not going to put a rest home down here. It's just wasted space! And they're down here anyway at Trolley Side News every day! We are not putting our elderly in a hole. Yeah, Colleen. At least if we close it, I wouldn't have to keep an eye on this place. Thank you, Molly. That's helpful. If you're all done, I got things to do. Damn shame. This is of historical note. Without it, I don't know if we can justify keeping this place open. Rain. Nuke pause. Nuke Possum Springs. Man, I need to listen to Shoegaze again. Again? More. I listen to Shoegaze all the time. I don't need to listen to it again. You can't see me. I just tend to stick to My Bloody Valentine and Slow Dive. Although, I do listen to some other Shoegaze stuff. Those are the two that I mainly listen to. No idea why. I just do. Wow, construction's finally done! Stairs is open for business. I wonder what's going on up there. Stairs is open for business. May! Are you kidding me? May. Are you kidding me? It's beautiful! Smash up the car with a baseball bat! Oh, wait. Not in my dream anymore. Youth Ministry, 7 to 30 Friday. Well, I found an explorey Hello? You warm enough at night? Yeah, you know I get by. Well, I'm working on something to help you out. Ah, don't go any trouble. I'm alright. That's good. Gonna get cold soon. I can get you some blankets for now. For some reason, we have a lot of blankets. That'd sure be a blessing. Well, be blessed best with what we already have too much of anyway. We got blankets. Hey. Hey. You're Candy Borowski's daughter, right? Yep. Who are you? I'm Kate, but you can call me Pastor K. That's like way more syllables. You're new here, right? 16 months? Something like that. Oh, new to me at least. This over here is Bruce. Hey. Hey. Bruce is new to our community. Do you live in the woods? Yep. But not for long. We're working on fixing that before winter gets here. Could take some doing, but God's a doer, and they're bigger than city council. Still thinks it's a lot of trouble to go to. Listen, nobody said loving your neighbor would be easy, and you are our actual neighbor. I appreciate it. We all need a little help sometimes, Bruce. No shame in hard times. Well, it was nice meeting you both. Come and see me at the church sometime. I will. I'll be up to visit my mom anyway. See you later, Bruce. Okay, nice to meet you, Mary. May Borowski. Bruce. Just Bruce. Pastor Karen. Pastor K! Not a very religious person. I would describe myself as agnostic. Well, I'm interested in religion, and I'm not against religion. I would consider myself very out of touch with Christianity. That's why I became agnostic in the first place. I just stopped believing in Christianity. It's going to the church. But I don't know if this is a Christian church or whatever this would be. But it looks pretty. Hello. Hey, hon. Hey, mom. Wow, it's been a while since I was in here. I know, sweetie. Nice to see you in the building, at least. Did you meet the new pastor? Yeah, and a homeless guy. Oh, okay. The man across the street? Yeah, Bruce. Oh, well, that's nice of her. Going to see him. They all seem pretty nice. We're all just a pack of nice up here. So how's church working? Good. Answering the phone. Entering data of various sorts. Trying to get everything up into one unified app thing. You know they make programs just for church administration? I did not. I was watching online tutorials for the one we just got, but I just got distracted by true crime videos. Mom, I do declare, you are slacking off at work. God will forgive me. All right, sweetie, I better work. My grandmother works, well, doesn't work, but she, well, she does work. She cleans the church. She's been part of a church, the same church, for as long as I can remember, and now she, like, cleans it every so often. So, did I say my grandmother? I meant to say my grandmother if I didn't. Eh. Anyway, I'm actually taking a religion class that, it's opening my eyes a little bit to religion. It's, I don't know if I'll ever, if I believe in anything. It's just, you know, it's a nice class to have. Climbing time! Ooh. Birdie. Birdie on a thing. Bird on a... Hey, what happened to this head? Okay. I was gonna... Hello, dog. Hello, Dodge! Greetings. Genius, you're dumb. Oh my god. Hat, Charlene, I love you. Nuke Possum Springs 87. A lot of Nuke Possum Springs stuff. Gort Lung! Oh, Goat Lung. Gort Lung. What's that say? Oh, that's, caution, wet something. Am I breaking into someone's home? I don't think I appreciate this. Nope, okay. What am I doing? This is illegal! Oh. Wow. So this is where the stuff ended up. I remember the spring parade. It was so much fun. Till the year that Malachi Bloomingrove snapped his tether and ran over Chris Evans. Then he canceled the parade. Cowards. They couldn't cage Mallard. Mallard needed to be free. Neither ropes nor the poor legs of Chris Evans could hold him back. What happened to both of them? This is breaking and entering. Oh my god! Mallard! What have they done to you? Mallard P. Bloomingrove. One of my absolute favorite things when I was a kid. Proudest of the spring parade floats. Dude, this is a tomb. This is Mallard's tomb. Touch. My hand got all the way across. Mallard! You're pregnant! It's one of those God things! Like when you have a baby, because God? Holy crap, you are the cutest vermin. Who's the best vermin? You are! You look so hungry. Is that why you're, not doing anything? I'll come back with food! Don't die! I will bring food back for these rats! Mallard! You're pregnant! That's funny. It's locked. What the hell? That is a fire hazard. I just jumped down that entire flight of steps. I ain't give a dang. One of those God things where you're pregnant because God. That's funny. This entire game is funny. I love it. Teeth feel weird. I've never been to war. Not like the recruiter didn't try, though. Hard. I wonder if Greg still has that helmet from World War I, with the bullet hole in it. Does it have, you know, bits of brain? Because that'd be weird. Coffee. Cigarettes. Coffee and cigarettes. Coffee and cigarettes. Coffee and cigarettes. Coffee and cigarettes. Let's see how Bay's B is doing. Hello! How's it going, dude? Got a job here. That's cool. Oh, nice! Actually, I'm lying. It sucks. Oh, jeez. I had no idea there were so many kinds of hammers, and wrenches, and nails. My god, the nails! Hey, B. Yo. Sorry about last night. I get woozy on cold medicine, so I don't really know what I expected to happen. Sorry for what I said. You know, I don't really remember it much, so whatevs. Hooray for alcohol! Newtown motto. Band practice later? Haha, yep. I'm amazed it's still a thing. We were barely even a band in high school. Eh, it's fun. Get to hang out with Angus. How'd you even end up doing it? When Casey left town, Angus told me that Greg was really sad, so I volunteered to be the new drummer. Well, drummer. It's laptop, May. B. It sure is, May. It sure is. I'll see you later. I got some work to do. Later! I'm gonna have to find some food for some rats. That's a statement I never thought I'd say. We'll talk to Greg and Angus after we go to the diner, because I'm pretty sure that... No. We'll talk to Greg last. We'll talk to Angus next. Yeah, that makes sense. Vroom vroom! Brainers. Mayors. I don't know what happened to my voice there. Hey, May. Hey, Angus, how's it going? You are like the third person I've seen today. I know you've explained it, but I have zero clue how this place stands open. You'd be surprised. Band practice later? Gotta warm up my voice. You growl real good. Thanks. I'm a born growler. When I was a baby, I never cried. I just growled. I think I cried nonstop until I was like 9, and then I cried all the time again starting at like 13. You had a good 3 years of crying, of not crying in there. They were really productive years. Crime waves, death chill, beaver priest, swamp husband. Swamp husband. Oh boy. I want to know what that is. I want to know what swamp husband is. What about my nose? What the? What? No! No, 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 no! Pasta Boonies is gone! No more pizza delivery! No more Big Sal! No more special birthdays! This is the worst thing that's happened to this town since the flood that took out... the mini golf ice cream place! Summer nights, eating ice cream, playing some putt-putt! All washed away! I am so freaking depressed now! Angus! Angus, Pasta Boonies is closed! Oh, wait, I can't talk to you. There are no more there are no more possibilities without possibilities. It's gone! It's dead, you hear me? Hello. Hey, Jeremy? Jeremy Warden? No one calls me that. Germ, right? Germ Warface. Warfare? Warface? Warfare? Oh, that's stuck, huh? Yep. That's an okay name. Your name is May. Yep. That's an okay name. Okay. You're like a year behind me, right? 2 years. So you're fresh out, huh? I hang out with Greg sometimes. We ride bikes. I'm pretty good at it. Okay. What? I saw a rabbit possum the other day. Really? Where? It was crawling across the road. Had it been hit by a car? Nah, just rabbit. Rabbit. Rabid. What happened to it? Got hit by a car. Wow. It was like a poem. Okay. Later, Warface. Germ? How about them smelters? Kicked some blue bear ass last night. Good game, good game. Gonna be a hell of a season, bud. We are now on the roof. Explore time! A-OK, drugs and malt. Malt. Ah! I fell. Possibilities. Goodbye, small town restaurant! We used to have a place around here that sold sherbet, and I would always eat the. I would always have sherbet as like a after school thing, and then they closed down, and then they reopened as a crappy pizza place. So. Yeah. That was really loud. Weird. You mother. This game really does remind me of Shmorky stuff, because Shmorky always has this similar diction of dialogue and profanity. Now, here's a man who loves statues. Don't get a lot of people getting statues made of themselves today. We're securing ourselves, okay? We don't need statues to make us feel better. I made it. Video outpost. 2! Alright. Away we go. Music reminds me of Little Big Planet. Boom. Could I hike out to the abandoned food donkey? I'm not gonna hike out to the abandoned food donkey. Pregnant! Probably! How did that arm get here? Someone's just running down the street. Whoops, my arm fell off! I'll just come back for that later. No one could survive their arm just falling off, or being chopped off, like, not by a doctor. Is it still called assault if you chop an arm off? Seems like it should be a different word. Arm choppy! You are under arrest for arm choppy! Whoever's arm that was is probably dead. Nah, definitely. Well, I see someone walking around who until recently had an arm. Snack Falcon! I'm a snack falcon! Hello! Well, look who it is! Yep, alive for another day. How are you feeling? I was feeling pretty bad, but I've been across town and I didn't know, that helped. Fresh air! Or as fresh as it gets around here. Delicious. So what's up? Oh, you're stopping in. Gonna roll out. Later, brah! So what's up? We gonna head out to band practice? Alright, new controls, since I've moved it to the D-pad, to the number pad. Practice. Yes. I crashed my bike once and a broken spoke went through my leg. Jeez. It was kinda cool. Oh yeah, I can see that. Alright, kids. I gotta head out soon. Where are you going? Family stuff. Oh, okay. Just for a night. Okay, we doing this? Yeah, let's do this. But I don't know the song! Like, at all! And I barely remember how to play bass! You'll be fine. I completely will not be fine! Zero self-confidence, huh? No, I just don't know the song! You stupid jerks! I don't... That was bad. Wow, man, that was, pretty bad is what I was. I literally do not know this song. Hey, Duder. Angus leaving for the night? Yeah, gonna be bored. Rather I would be if I didn't have plans. Plans? Crimes. Ooh, crimes. You up for some crimes? I might be hanging out with B. Let me check first. Cool. Let me know. You wanna do something tonight? Promise it'll be an improvement on last night. What were you thinking of doing? Wanna go to the mall? The mall? Yeah, Fort Lucent, like we did when we were kids. When's the last time you were at the Fort Lucent Mall? I don't know, 5 years ago? Yeah. What? You know what? Yeah, let's go. Great. Yep, great. I promise it'll be great. Okay, we sure we're doing this? Let me check with Greg real quick. Okie doke. That was pretty loud. Is that good? Loud's fine. Let me talk to this guy. Good practice, was it? Eh. You up for some crimes? I'm already friends with you. I'm gonna hang out with B and improve my relationship with her. Yeah, let's go mauling. Great. Woo! Glad I didn't puke in here. Me too. Maybe I just never drink again. Or maybe just take it easy next time. I don't know if I do moderation well. I could see that. I think the term is risk-taking behavior. Are you seeing someone about this? Hanging with you is working pretty well tonight. I should be getting paid by the hour. I got gum. I'm gonna turn on the radio now. Well, I don't know how to... Ooh. Chapter! I don't know what's up with the bass part things. I can never get them right, so I'm switching over to GHJK, and I'm gonna hope I can remember. But I probably won't. Fort Lucent! Oh my god. Yep. What the hell happened? The internet? We had the internet when we used to come here! What happened to the carousel? Sold it, I guess. Who buys a carousel? Nobody who comes here. What happened to the bookstore? Also the internet. What happened to the arcade? I'm gonna make a sign that says the internet and hold it up until you're done asking. Ah! What happened to... Internet. And yet, Dollar Empire is still here. I think there's one thing the internet can't compete with. I used to go in here when I was a kid. You could get an eraser for a dollar. A pencil for a dollar. It actually doesn't sound like a good deal. Oh god, you're right. Oh my god. Eureva's still here. Yeah, this is the old thing. I can feel the edginess from here. Just looking in here makes me feel old. We are so gonna do this. There is no way I'm going in there. Hard cut to us both being in there. Oh, for God's sake. Holy crap. I'm 14 again. Yep, pretty nuts in here. Goat Rock! Isn't that... Shut up. Hey, ladies! Hello, lady! Just so you know, we have 20% off select t-shirts. Ooh, t-shirts! Yep. Thanks a lot. Okay, catch you later. Alright. I want the Goat Rock shirt! What's that one up there? Is that the lamp lighter? Interesting. Haha, nice! The Party Boy stickers. 2017. I think they're back in. That's cool. I bet you listen to them. Yeah, they're good. Yeah, if you're 30 years old and sad. I'm getting there. Wow, I haven't seen belt buckles in a while. At least not fashionable ones. Mike at the shop is one with a rattlesnake driving a semi-truck. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Do what? Cover me. I'm gonna grab one. What? No! Shh! You are not doing this! So, you're really gonna do this. Shh, be cool. This isn't my first time doing crimes. What other crimes have you done? Shoplifting, vandalism, piracy. Shoplifting again now. Anyway, just do the easy crimes. How is this stupid idea easy? Our eyes evolved to notice movement. Like dinosaurs? The dinosaur is moving. Wait, that's not... Never mind. So as long as you're perfectly still when the clerk is watching, like you're gonna freeze when she looks over, even if you're in the middle of putting it in your pocket, and this is gonna work because dinosaurs. Just like dinosaurs. I'm gonna pretend to not know you until you're done, okay? Wow, I can't believe that worked. Sweet. Okay, are you done? Oh, yeah. Shut up and let's get out of here. Yes, I am a thief. I'm a self-fulfilling prophecy. Guy at the beginning calls me a thief, I'm a thief now. Now I just need to steal some food for those rats. Oh, yeah, sweet belt buckle I'm never ever gonna wear. Rubs against my stomach. This is bad, May. You should steal something now. Pardon? Haven't you ever done, like, any crimes? I mean, yeah, I guess. Hasn't everyone? Well, get back in there, champ! What? No! Beatrice, let me lay this out. 1. The security cameras aren't even on in there. 2. The cashier clearly isn't paying attention. 3. There is not one mall cop here, as far as I can tell. I don't know, I mean... B, this is an experience. Have it. I'll run interference. Okay, but I'm blaming you and driving away if I get caught. Perfect! Alright, I'm gonna run interference while you do your thing. What do you mean? I'm gonna distract the clerk. I can do this. Okay, I will admit that drawing attention to the talent you have. I'm great at crimes. But what if I get caught? You won't. I'll just start screaming. Excuse me. If I have to. How's that a good idea? Let's go. Okay, but this goes wrong. I'm blaming you. Join the club. Hey! I've got a question. T-shirts are 20% off. Yeah, I saw. I was wondering about something else. Okay. The name of the store. Yeah? You probably get this question a lot. Try me. Is it like You Revolution or like Your Revolution? You know, no one ever asks this, but I think about it all the time. I bet. God. You know what the official business name of our checks is? You Revolution Radical Youth Culture Uprising Inc. That's really dumb. Oh god, I know. Like, guys, can't we just be a store that sells cool shit to teens? Yeah, teens go nuts for this shit. The employee discount is also pretty great. I had a job once. Had a 100% discount. But I stole shit! No, I got what you meant the first time. I bet you grab things all the time. Well, they're big into prosecuting you to the full extent of the law here, so... Okay, I'm done looking. Let's go. Okay, it was nice talking to you. Bye now. See ya. I stole shit. Why did I do that? You did so well, B. I call the cops on shoplifters at my own store. This... What did you get? Some kind of necklace thing. Nice, nice. Oh, God. Forget it. We're home free. Really? Yeah, we're like out in open waters now. I feel kind of sick. Let's walk it off. Whoa! Wow, I completely forgot about this giant fish head. Oh my god, I loved her! Did you ever come to the summer days thing here? Yeah, it'd like squirt people. I still have no idea how they did that. I always assumed it was some guy in there with a squirt gun. No, it was totally a fountain they tricked out to squirt people. That's amazing. Hehe. You know the walkway up there. You know the walkway way up there, past the upper food court thing, up in the atrium? The what? The ceiling! The glass part that points up! Yeah? When I was a kid, I thought that that's where God lived. Wow. I don't know. Just remember staring at it when I was a kid. Like, eating a burger, trying to see if I could see God. Like, peeking over or something. Looks like they've got some weird hanging art up there now. Wanna go up and see? Nah, my knees are killing me from work. Excuse me. Sorry. You up for eating? Let's check out the rest of the mall first. Work up an appetite. I was kind of hungry when we got here. You are now my favorite. I apologize for being a punk. for thinking you were a punk, rather. Hey! Munich store's semi-open. Well, this should be good. I wonder what kind of... Oh, come on! There's no one working the counter! Oh, wow. Hello? Anyone here? Jeez. This is bleak. It's like something out of a failed state or something. What's that? When you make a country and it doesn't work out. So, like this country. Ayy! Ayy. What do we got here? I can't see what kind of CDs they are. Jeez, ruins. Let's see what they've got. Honky Tonk Armageddon. Club Girl rolling hard on that E at those rave remixes. Whoa, I'd actually listen to that. Just to see what the hell it even means. Carver's got a pickup truck exactly like my uncle's, but this one is on fire and flying at a dragon's face. Upgrade! Let's get it. Why is there no one at the counter? Oh, hey, it's that band. What band? You know, you remember this song? Had that video that people posted like a zillion times? I have literally no idea what you're talking about. It had that weird horse in it. This one. Okay, yeah, I remember. Had a weird horse in it. Oh god, yeah, that horse is all... I remember. Yep, we have officially remembered that video. We did it! I am in love with this game! I keep saying it, but it's more true now than it was before. It's been true the entire time, but I just... So much charm! So much effort went into this, and it's so good! Hello? One person! We have officially met the other person going to the mall. There's the exit. We shall go to the stairs first! Wait, no, we can't. Right. Because we had to jump to get on stairs. That blows. Well, let's see. I suppose. Jeffrey Eden? Yeah! Let's eat! Okay. I expected more excitement. All food court dinner. Oh, what a feeling. See, that wasn't hard. What did you get? You inhaled it before I got a look. Pierogi burger from Smelter Burger. That's just a big pile of carbs and meat, huh? Isn't that what we are? Bones, too. I don't want bones in my burger! Rain. What? Remember when Kathy Jerminko pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring here? You know what that was about, right? Wasn't Kathy pregnant with... What was his name? Football guy. Ron Boonstra. I didn't know you knew about that. Well, I mean, there was the first football team... Football game of our senior year. And Ron ran up to the sideline and yelled at the stands, "My first touchdown's from my beautiful firstborn and his mommy, Kathy Jerminko." That's something. Kathy was in marching band, and she was crying, I think. And then he dumped her for Cindy a week later. Oh, yeah. See, that's the part I know about. That's what set off the whole nose ring situation. I wonder what happened to Cindy. I imagine she got a new nose ring. Or, conversely, never wanted a nose ring ever again. You know what the worst part of the story is? Ron? At the time, I was like, God moves things around in the strangest ways to bring two people together. I don't know if I even believe in God. Same, really. Thinking about this place, the fountain and the god walkway and stuff, not knowing how something worked used to seem like magic. Now not knowing means it might be going wrong and I may not be able to fix it. Help knowing someone is at the controls, you know? Now I'm just tired all the time from the shop. When I was at school, yeah? Ah, I don't even want to talk about it. What happened anyway? You want to run around the mall some more? There's not really much else to run around. We can check out the weird bad art upstairs. I want to touch it. Please don't. I want to run! You run. I'm going to sit here. I'm tired and sad now. Suit yourself. Woohoo! Run! Touch. The hell? There's an album cover up here. Oh, wow. Is this... Fantastic. Whoa, hey. How? May, how are you doing that? Stop it, I'm gonna die! Okay, someone's gonna call the cops. Beatrice Santello! Don't give them our names! Beatrice Jones! Oh wow, is that you, God?
Yes, it is I, God Stevenson.
I didn't know you had a last name.
Silence, mortal! Through my fish monster, I have lain waste to your kind.
I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty magical.
Silence! I shan't say it again! You and your good and noble companion shall get ice cream on the way home.
Yeah, we should probably get out of here. Before you're arrested.
The cops shall be confused and stuff and beat each other up. For I am God and I hate the cops.
Okay, get down here.
Have a good one, mortal.
Oh, I love this game! Because it's not sticking it to the man isn't going to lose anything here, but she will get in a lot of trouble. She's just a cog in a much bigger machine, huh? Sure, whatever, return the shit. Okay, I'm going! Hi. Hello! You're back. Yeah, we stole some shit. Here's that shit. We don't want you to get in trouble with your boss. It's not your fault the world is like it is. What? You stole this? You're just a cog in a much bigger machine. To blame you would be like blaming a thing instead of a whole thing. So you're returning stolen merchandise. One day folks like you are gonna overthrow the whole thing. What whole thing? The whole thing. We're leaving. Stay strong, you beautiful dreamer. You have nothing to lose but your chains. What? This place used to be something. I mean, it's still something. Nah, just a big mostly empty thing. And a big mostly empty parking lot. Well, you work with what you have. Let's never come here again. Don't have to convince me. I only came here because you wanted to. Well, Fort Lucene used to be something. Now Fort Lucene's over. Let's go. Let it die in peace. Let it die. I want to drive on the way home. Nope. Bandit Queens of the Fort Lucene Mall. All hail Fish God. Are there more? Nope. Oh wait. Miracle Rats. So next up, we're going to look for some food for those rats. Hello. What's up, Dad? Heard you had a wild time last night. I didn't drink! It works better if you let me accuse you first. Right. Here's my hangover cure. Not drinking the night before. Well, hold on, let me write that down. It's complicated, I know. What'd you do tonight? Went out with B. You have a good time? Yeah, she's kinda, I don't know. Like, she's older, like much older, and kinda sad. Well, she's been through a lot. Yeah. Hey, Dad, would you mind moving the boxes into crawlspace? Well, what have you done for me lately? Been an excellent daughter. That doesn't count. Well, would you watch some TV with me? Yeah, for a little bit. Hold up, hop up. I'm watching Garbo and Malloy. Nice. Oh, sorry. Chair. Welcome back, folks. Hell of a show tonight! Say, Malloy. Yes, Garbo. Ever get the feeling the disaster's right around the corner? Sure do, right before we start the show every night. You superstitious, Garbo? Not anymore. What happened? I've broken every mirror I've ever owned. And now I'm lucky enough to never have to look at this mug. Yeah, but what about the rest of us? That's a whoopa. Whoopa? Alright. Coming up next, Garbo and I join a cult! Eh? So, how about that crawlspace, Dad? Wonder how old this thing is. Well, that was an eventful day. That was way longer than the day before. To the computer! Kombloober! Hey, cool mall times. Pretty cool mall times, yes. I hope we didn't make too much of a mess with the fountain. Who's we? I was merely sitting there when I was assaulted with mall water. I will not rest until that fountain is brought to justice. Tell the world my story! They must know! Okay, I'm going to sleep. I hope the nightmares aren't too horrible. It is a trauma I shall bear forever. Hey, dude, what'd you do tonight? Nothing much. Stole something. For an Angus. It's a surprise. Wow, what is it? Hold on for a sec. Oh, crap, I gotta go talk to you later. Okay, waiter, you okay? Weirdo, you okay? Well! We're gonna head to bed. And bedtime? Yes. And we shall end this here. This was a very good part. I like this game. I think I've made that obvious. But now I'm not too sure I'll be able to beat this game in the amount of time that I've set for myself. So, spring break shall actually be 2 weeks for this channel anyway. So, expect great things, maybe. It's my channel, so probably not. Oh, never mind, there's a dream. I lied. The heck? Whoa. Oh, don't want to go there yet. We'll round off this episode with a dream. What the heck was that? Weird dog thing. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode there. I think I've already mentioned how much I love this game already. Oh, man. I don't know what just happened. That was weird. That was really creepy. Like, this game hasn't been creepy up till now. This has been sort of there's been creepy moments like finding a random arm, but even that was treated with some humor. But this, that was just weird. Anyway, I'm gonna end the episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed so far. And if you did, let me know in the comments. If you didn't, let me know in the comments. Let me know you liked what you didn't like, and I will try to improve myself in this goddamn chair. I burped in the middle of that. It made me sound like a demon. Anyway, that's it for now, and I will see you in the next video. Happy spring break, everybody!